So what you after? You'll love it. Sensible. Have. Sit. You'll love it.
Round 7. 3, 2, 1, go! First wave!
All you can smell the history of this arena. It smells of battle, of blood, of...
And just a hint of the
second wave! 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
visit, some might say, if they were unaware of the precedents.
He's as worthy a competitor as ever competed in this competition.
Indeed! All that remains is to congratulate our glorious winner. We hope you've enjoyed this most bloody and most compelling of Crucible editions. Fare thee well, gentle spectators. Until the next time. Congratulations! Three cheers for the new Crucible champion!
That was something else. Best Crucible in years.
A classic performance that will be remembered for all time.
That was fantastic. I listened to the commentaries every step of the way. I even got in to see a few rounds. That one with the Hobbs, bloody brilliant. Really makes me want to have a go myself. Okay, appreciate your interest.
Well done. Not many make it through the Crucible alive.
Yay!
The Spire's not going to be much of a laugh either. You should take some time out before you go. Anybody you want to see or anything. Now's the time. Anyway, I'll make my way to the docks. So you know where to find me when you're all set to go.
Ah.
Yippee!
Ooh.
Hammer has a good point. Once you are in the Spire, leaving will be difficult. And there are those who still need your help on these shores. If you abandon them now, they will surely come to harm. Do not get on that ship until you are truly ready to leave your quests behind. Garth isn't going anywhere.